We are exactly 15 days from the general election, and some Florida voters are getting letters that tell them they are not eligible to vote. Turns out the letters are bogus.
And now the FBI is getting involved. WESH News' Claire Madds live in Volusia County. And Claire, you spoke with your election supervisor, and she confirms they are fake.
Yeah, big problem here. Ann McFall is the supervisor of elections here in Volusia County, Martha. And there is a form about questions of citizenship, but although this one looks official, it isn't. And Ann McFall didn't send this, nor did supervisors of elections in other counties. McFall says someone is, or perhaps even a group of people, are trying to intimidate voters, keep them from the polls, throw a wrench in the works.
I think they're trying to create a little bit of chaos.
Volusia County Election Supervisor Ann McFall says so far three registered Republicans have received fraudulent letters claiming to be from her. And she says the state elections office is hearing from other counties, other voters. McFall thinks someone is trying to disenfranchise people and impact the election outcome.
So if thousands of these letters have been sent out to different counties, it can make a difference in the election.
The letters, this is one of the fakes, question a voter's citizenship, suggest the voters have committed a crime for falsely claiming to be a citizen, say they could be taken off registration rolls. All of the letters are postmarked from Seattle, Washington.
I'm thinking that they're saying I'm not a United States citizen.
State Farm agent Bill McCabe, born and raised in Florida, got a letter Saturday. McCabe has voted in every election since he came of age.
They're probably trying to discourage you from voting.
And as a voter, how does that make you feel?
Not very good.
McFall says voters receiving the letters could be challenged on election night. They would only be allowed to vote a provisional ballot and forced to prove citizenship.
Half a dozen hoops you would have to jump through before your vote would be counted. And then you're hoping you aren't a criminal.
It's kind of discouraging this come to this.
McCabe is disgusted by the underhandedness. McFall says it's the last thing the Sunshine State needs.
It's Florida, and we're already under the microscope, having a presidential election that's bound to be close.
Back live now, we've learned at least seven counties, including Volusia and Brevard counties here in Central Florida, have received these letters, voters there. And make no mistake, this is very much a crime. Whoever sent this committed a crime. And the feds are involved because, as we told you, all of the letters have been postmarked from Seattle, Washington. FBI is investigating out that way. FDLE is investigating here in the state of Florida. This is an ongoing case. Reporting live in DeLand, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.